Hey there, this is Jessica again, and I want to go through some facts as well as maybe do a little myth busting about those facts. So, the first fact, if you want to achieve charting efficiency and good time management in the clinic, it's not just about doing the right things. It's also about avoiding the wrong things. So, today let's debunk a few of these myths that I see nurse practitioners getting bogged down with again and again. I see my clients make these just clinging to these myths, and it really prevents them from finishing their work at work. If I share them with you, I think you can avoid them, right? But before we do that, let's introduce myself again in case we haven't met before. I'm Jessica, and I'm a family nurse practitioner, and I help nurse practitioners learn to chart efficiently and effectively so that they can stop charting at night and on the weekends. The only thing that I love more than charting is everything else. It's the least thrilling part of being a nurse practitioner and life in general, which is why I refuse to let it take more than its share of my time. I would rather be drinking coffee while it's hot. I would rather be playing with my Yale lab Kelly, cracking a joke, or diving into a case as a nurse pri or nurse investigator. But before I figured out the right things to do, I did a lot of the wrong things. And I want to share a few of those today. Here are the top three mistakes that I see nurse practitioners making and how you can avoid them. Thinking everyone has to chart after hours, that this is just normal. False. The truth is not everyone. I looked in Epic one day and I saw that I had closed between 97 and 100% of my charts the same day. For the previous 4 quarters in a busy primary care office. So I'm living proof that it can be done. I'll show you how I did it and how you can too. Number two, I think I will never be able to get better at charting. False. The truth is that what you think becomes reality. So if you think that you can't do better than you're doing now, you probably won't. But if you're able to shift your mindset to one where you can get better at charting and a whole bunch of other stuff, you will. We can work together on your mindset and your vision for where you want to be with your charting and with your time management. And then we can create a plan to get you there and keep you there. Number three, I think I just need to work harder. Also false. The truth, haven't you tried that already? If it was that simple, it would have worked already. My guess is that instead you've been working so hard for so long that you're getting close to having nothing left to give. Let's change that. Let's stop working harder, which is a shot in the dark at best, and start working more strategically and more mindfully. Let's get you to a place where you know not only what you're doing, but why. So those three mistakes are just the tip of the iceberg. If you want to know more, be sure to check out my free upcoming class, Stop Charting at Night and on the Weekends in Just 5 Steps. Inside that free class, I'm going to share my 5-step process that I use and that my students use to finish their work at work and to start doing this in just 4 weeks. We'll also talk about the three roadblocks to avoid when you intend to stop charting at night and on the weekends. We'll talk about why you don't need to just work harder to finish your work at work and what you should do instead. And we'll also talk about how you and I can work more closely to end this cycle of charting at night and on the weekends. So this free class is for you if you want to stop charting at night and on the weekends. If you've noticed that some people seem to be able to get out of the office on time, but you don't know where to start. If you've wowed your patients who love you, but you're overwhelmed trying to stay on track and to get your charting done before the end of the day. This free class is for you if you've got great patient satisfaction scores, but you are overwhelmed by near burnout or burnout. And this class is for you if you want an easy, straightforward system to get your charts done during your workday in just 5 steps. If that sounds like you, then you need to be at this class. Save your seat, click on the link today. Okay. And as a heads up, I'll be sharing stuff I've only previously shared with paid clients. So don't miss out. I'll see you there, and thanks for watching.